What's up, Jazz World? See this female? Look at this, look at this. A few weeks ago, Shorty messaged me on October 27 at 1:28 p.m. She said, Cash App, side face, woo! But I don't know what the fuck to tell her, because why she gonna send me a Cash App with a sad face? So I give her my Cash App at what the fuck, guys? I'm verified on there. Then I said, "Whoa, I don't want to." Then she gives me her Snapchat or Cash App, whatever. I accidentally called her because you know how you're saying. I accidentally did not mean that. You know what I'm saying? So I deleted the message because you know how you move around and you click fast as fuck. So right now, look at the time. Right now, I messaged. I said, "Yo," she don't want to respond to the word "yo." So send her a picture, right? Then I send her. Message, you smoke za? I make it happen, bro. This shit smells loud as fuck. Like, I'm inviting her to smoke with me, right? I'm inviting her to smoke with me. Then what she says, don't message me. I don't know you. Then I said, scroll up. You message me first. I see less, though. I didn't want to make that last comment. But, like, this bitch, she wants some fucking loot. So, Cash is talking about she wants, she gold digger. So imagine if I did send her some bread, she would just block you instantly. So I'm just gonna let you guys know, do not send nobody no bread. You know what I'm saying? These hoes ain't loyal. These don't. You know what I'm saying? But like, I didn't do nothing. I was just texting. You know what I'm saying? But like, regardless of the text messages, don't message me. I don't know you. So next time a female messages me, instead of me replying what I said right here, I should reply. Don't message me. I don't know you. Then just block me instantly. Okay. Bet. Thumbs up. Don't message. I'm not watching. Bet. That's it. All you gotta say is bet.